Okay, hi, I'm Elias, and this is Georgia, and we're going to give you a quick tutorial about the Zorba dance today that we're going to be using to break the Guinness Book of World Record. So we're going to start now. 1, 2, 3, and opa. Right, snap, left, snap, right, snap. Left, to the right, tap with the left, forward, tap heel, kick, kick, cross with the right, 1, 2, 3, cross with the left, point, forward, tap, kick, and repeat, kick, cross, 1, 2, 3, and point, forward, point, kick, kick, cross, 1, 2, 3, and point, forward, tap, kick, kick, cross, 1, 2, 3, and forward, forward, tap, kick, kick, tap, cross, 1, 2, 3, and forward, forward, tap, kick, kick, cross, 1, 2, 3, and forward, forward, tap, kick, last one, cross, 1, 2, 3, and forward, forward, tap, kick, kick.
The last 6 steps of Zorba are the quick step, also known as Testa Postervico. In slow motion, it looks like this. 1, 2, 3, kick, step, kick. Do it one more time. Starting with your right foot, right behind, step, kick, step, kick. 1, 2, 3, kick, step, and kick.